graduate of General Arts and Science Technology, and I'm currently studying Computer Engineering Technology at Humber College. I was out of school for a few years, and for me, it was just a gateway to get into college. Some of the courses that I took in General Arts and Science Technology then transferred into my computer engineering course, so then I wouldn't have to really take as much the first semester. One of the skills that I learned was time management. I got better at handling my time, better like when to study for this, not to procrastinate. I came my first semester, I was like, wow, like the professors went out their way to help me, so they've really been supportive. I found the math center really helpful. I met my professor for several hours there. Sometime we meet there and just work on math problems together. If I didn't do journalism and science technology, I wouldn't be able to keep up though I'm keeping up now. When I get that sense of like, I did it, and I was like, it made sense to me and I got it. It's like sense of accomplishment. I was like, yes. I am definitely satisfied with my experience at Humber. If you're not too confident how you did in high school, you're a bit hesitant about college, you're not sure what you want, journalism and science technology, it's been great.